My name is Bryan Whitson. I'm an assistant professor of cardiac surgery here at the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center. I'm involved in adult cardiac surgery, focusing both academic and research interests on end-stage cardiopulmonary failure, mechanical circulatory support, and heart and lung transplantation. My main area of clinical and also research focus is patients with end-stage cardiopulmonary disease, specifically patients with heart failure or lung failure. What I found as a trainee, specifically with patients with COPD or other end-stage lung disease, is that their quality of life is pretty limited by their ability to breathe, and to be able to impact patients and give them that, you know, breath of life, so to speak, is pretty invaluable, and it's an amazing gift, and I find it very rewarding. I think patients and their families can expect from myself and the team with which works with me is an open communication style. A lot of the things that go on in a medical center can be very frightening and overwhelming to patients and families. This may be their first time experience with a very devastating disease or process. And open communication, both from the medical side and the patient's family side, I think is the hallmark to good outcomes and setting expectations that are both realistic for what we can provide and how we can help everybody move forward. What I enjoy working about Ohio State is pretty easy. It's a little corny also, but it's the people. There are a lot of good people here at Ohio State. This was evident when I came to interview when I was recruited here a year and a half ago, and it was one of the big draws to be able to work with people who are devoted to what they're doing, who are very passionate, and get along well. So I think it's a very fun and vibrant group of people to work with, and I enjoy coming to work every day. I think the most rewarding patient experience that I have is a patient who has had a lung transplantation. To see somebody who's struggling for every breath that they're taking, who sometimes can't even eat and they're very cachectic because they can't eat and they're struggling, to be able to see them through a successful lung transplantation, to have them be off oxygen and participate in whatever their activities of daily life are, I think that's very profound. Unless you perhaps have asthma or some allergies or things like that, I don't think many of us can appreciate what it feels like to, I know I certainly can't, what it feels like to not be able to breathe. So to be able to give somebody that gift, I find it's pretty amazing.